You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures to you.
Get him down. Come on, kneel down there.
Thief, nenem bolanya gunyuri, animal, vagabond, silly bugger, he want no fear. Get lekagi, get lekasigi idiot. I'll kill you and feed your carcass to the vulture. I'll kill you, akwifoge, mesiage, mekon. Hey, see your enemy boot.
Yeah, stand up. Inside that boot.
Stand up.
Get him!
He ran into the bush.
Meaning what?
But the other boys are on him.
See, we must have to get him alive. We must have to get him down.
Yes. Yes.
We'll get him down. Yes. I want him down.
That is why I'm here. In case he...
Oh, God.
If he wants to escape, that's why I'm here.
This boy. Hi. Hey! Like I'm made up.
Get him!
Papa, did you see him?
I couldn't see him.
Have you guys seen him?
I swear to God, this guy is so lucky.
Have you guys seen him?
Get him! Get him down!
I had a terrible dream. It was so real.
It could be as a result of hunger. You know, you fell asleep on an empty stomach. Here, food is ready. Eat. But I to eat. Let me get you water, oh?
Dixon and Dixon Enterprises, oh. Dixon and Dixon Enterprises, oh. Dixon nugget money, but better than they hungry. Dixon nugget motto, but the motto they hungry. No rubber on a waiting Dixon, the
Dixon.
Take life now, waiting Dixon, the I bought this new car to add them into my garage.
Oh,
you sent to me your account number, make I wire you. My container, not out. I'm off load. Billion, 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 billion.
Your son is back. Mwaga Batago. Dickie Mwaga Batago, Mama.
Dixie.
Hmm?
You bought another car?
This is another adage to my garage.
Hey! Chukwebu kanwam.
Mama.
You buy handful.
The Lord is good.
Hey! God of miracle, you are worthy of my praise.
Yes, you can say
so
that.
So you have lifted a poor boy up to this extent. If you are not taking this another.
No, no, no. And I better, because.
This is machine, Mama.
Yeah?
Hey! My brother is rich.
Mama. I am going to make you happy.
Hey!
Celebrate with me, Mama.
Dixon!
Hmm? I'm telling you, Mom. I'm mad.
Mama!
Huh?
Off it, Riggy!
I'm telling you, Mom, Mama. I'm mad.
Watch your hair and make it back.
Hey! Chukwebuka!
Mama,
go and call your father. Bang, 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 bang.
Mama.
Go and call your father. Bossa, bossa, bossa! Jack on nage.
Mama! Mate, you, Mom, now!
Hey!
Mate, you mong now. This is the beginning. This is the beginning.
God, I feel like you are my
mother. Huh?
Help!
God, everybody.
Dixon and Dixon Enterprises, oh. Dixon and Dixon Enterprises, oh. Dixon nugget money, but better than they hungry. Dixon nugget motto, but the motto they hungry. I know a boy on a waiting Dixon, the
Dixon.
Take life now, waiting Dixon, the leader. I bought this new car to add them into my garage.
Oh, you
sent to me your account number, make I wire you. My container, not out. I'm off load. Billion, 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 billion. My wife for Nathano. My wife for Tasiego.
Brother, we call you an unni. Oh, you even covered the food.
Welcome, Papa.
Papa, welcome.
Aha. Ndodi.
Ndodi, you look troubled. What is the problem?
I'm fine. Chinelo.
Papa.
What is the problem with your brother? Did you discuss with him?
No. It's just a bad dream he had.
Bad dream? What was the dream about?
I don't know. He did not discuss it with me.
Is this his food?
Mm.
Go and bring my boy.
Papa, eat that one.
By the way, where is your mother?
She has gone to uproot cassava.
uproot cassava.
Papa, what? I'm inside.
What is the time now? Is she uprooting the cassava from the whole farm of the whole village? But what is wrong with this woman? Can I do my favor? Hey! Chineke.
Oh yeah. Your TV over, don't know.
Are you going out so soon?
Mama, not really. I want to go out and I'm coming back immediately. I want to go and see the princess.
Why not come and eat your food? Before you go and come back, it will get cold.
Mama, when I come back, I will eat. I want to go and see Princess Echibogo. She's waiting for me, please. Huh? I won't be long. Coming back immediately.
It's okay. Gasi kwike o.
I bought this new car to add them into my garage. Oh yeah, send to me your account number, make I wire you. My container not out, I'm off alone. Billion, 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 my wife on a dano. My wife for that's a good.
Pizza, pizza.
You need tutorials on mannerism. You know that, right?
I started you again. My bad.
For crying out loud, this is a palace.
I know. So, is he here?
Who?
Dixon, of course. He said he's coming this weekend. Is he here?
Oh, well, I have not spoken to him since then.
You didn't call to check up on him. That's a noble thing to do. Call and check up on him. Know whether he's still coming or not. Call him.
All right, I'll do that later.
Not later. You're calling him now. Please. Take. Call him. Call him now.
Really?
Okay.
How far?
Ty!
How you doing?
I'm fine, my brother. What can we do?
When did you come back?
Not quite long ago.
Hi!
You
see, if I remember how we used to survive in this village, I used to go to look for stones, firewood. Yeah.
No,
it's a perfect, in fact, you're a perfect example that God is wonderful.
Exactly, you're right.
Okay, look at your life.
But you know what? It's okay. Everything will be fine. Okay, just relax. Okay?
But everything will be fine. Everything will be fine. Every year to year, I'm still there. Just look at now.
Anyway, Ndudi, I'm rushing off to the palace to see the princess. Okay? I'll see you when I return.
Okay, I should come to the house.
Yes. They are not going to yellow go on.
I tap from your grace. No. This evening, if I just close from work, I'll come.
It's okay.
Ha! Dicky. Okay, there, baby girl. Daddy, yo. I'll come. Try.
How can you be listening to people talking anyhow in the village? See, let me tell you, these people in this village, they are jobless. They can tell you anything they like. Don't listen to them. You are too big for it. Huh? Listen, let me tell you, I have the royal blood in me. Yes, I have the royal blood running in my veins. My father is the younger brother to the king. So I can tell you what is happening in the palace. So I'm the next prince. Huh? So you have to calm down. Don't listen to them.
So you mean there's a chance that you're going to be the next prince of this village?
It's not a chance. the prince is chance himself.
Hey!
99.9%. Is it not the already 100%? I'm going to be the prince. I say, Lugia. And you are there listening to people. Let me tell you, this village people that you are listening to, all of them, all these guests, they are loving me. They are loving me. Anytime they see me, they will bow to me, my prince, good morning. My prince, good morning. Sometimes some of them will come close. Hey, my prince, I love you. I say, no, 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 nobody should love me. No, 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 nobody should love me. It's only Ada that I love. And the only Ada that should love me. You can imagine now, if the king die and my father will become the king, what am I? Prince.
The prince.
From prince, my father will die and I'll become the king. Then what will you be? Queen.
The queen.
Uh-huh. So you have to be thinking that anytime you're walking on the road, queen, queen should be singing on in your head. Queen, yes. Queen, queen.
Queen.
Uh-huh. If you're walking, keep your shoulders high. Walk like a queen. Can't you see yourself? Can't you see how beautiful you are? People look at you when they see you like this, they'll be seeing crown on your head.
They'll
be like, hey, this girl is too beautiful. Oh, she's going to be queen. Oh. No, let's find a way and distract her from Emery. That's what they are doing, you know.
Yes.
You don't know?
Yes.
They are deceiving you. So listen, this thing me and you we are doing now, it will end up me and me becoming the king, you becoming the queen. So you don't have to listen to them.
I won't.
Mm-hmm.
I'm so sorry. I would never listen to any gossip again in this village.
Don't even try it. Gossip is very bad.
Very bad. My prince.
Mm-hmm.
See how that name suits you.
Prince Emery.
My prince.
From there, King Emery. Yes. Eh? And you, Queen Ada.
Queen Ada.
Hey!
Yes!
Can't you see? So why not you just come to daddy? Come to daddy. Hmm? Wait, come on. Come to daddy.
Daddy. Emmy.
This is called royal kissing. Yeah? See, where we...
Yes! You know what? He's looking stunning as usual!
Wait. I don't understand what this excitement is all about.
Okay, relax. Can we go see him now? You know it's wrong keeping a gentleman waiting.
After I'm done with the bathroom.
Sit back. Let's go see him. You don't have to keep him waiting. He came here because of you. Let's go see him.
Ego, is it that small cassava that you have been uprooting since morning you left this house? Yeah? Ego, answer me your own name, Kew.
Answer you what? What do you want me to answer?
Ego, I know what to do. Yeah? Yeah? I know what to do. You left this house since morning, only to come back with that little bag of cassava. Ego, here, Barrio.
Nah, you said I came back with a little bag of cassava.
Uh-huh.
Which one did you come back with to start with? Eh? See, I will not tolerate any form of accusation from you in this house. Mind yourself.
Ego, don't worry, I know what to do. I will now start following you about anywhere you go. Because I don't trust you any longer. I don't trust you. Yeah?
Am I even supposed to be cultivating cassava when I have a husband? Other men are busy cultivating cassava and other things for their wives. But in your own case, you just sit around this compound doing nothing. Job you don't have. Do work you cannot. You allow me to do everything. See, Nai, don't give me trouble. Oh. Don't give me trouble in this house. Oh.
The only thing you want to do now is to start following me around like a he-goat. I will not accept that.
Hmm. Ego. Ego. Ego, let me tell you. Ha! God catch you. Eh? If I see you with any man in this village in a compromising position or place, I will just go in here, pack everything. You don't have anything now. Abada, put it in one small bag, wakri wakri bag. Fiam! I will send you to your father's house.
Do you think you can threaten me with that? Go and bring out my wakri wakri. My Ghana must go, or polythene bag, whatever you call it. Bring it out for me. You see that I will start from here now and go to my parents' house. I don't even want to stay in this house with you. The only thing you know is to just to be following me. You said you will be following me like a he goat around. And I'm checking. I'm waiting for you for that. You want to pack my bags? I'm waiting for you. Just do that. You see what I'm going to do.
I will not. I will not wait to that time. I will not let you do to me what Naomi did to Ezekiel by sending him to his early grave. Okay, Mufo. Eh? I will just keep my eyes open. Once I see you in that kind of corner movement, I will just go in there, pack your clothes, in, put it in one Ghana must go bag, and transport you to your father's house. Let them go and train you properly how to live in a man's house. Nonsense.
I thought you would come.
My princess, now we miss this for anything in the world.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I mean, thank you for making out time from your busy schedule to be here. It means a lot.
Your consecration is more important to me. Okay? So how is the preparation going?
Well, so far so good. Okay. My father is really bent on doing this for me.
You deserve it and evermore.
You know, sometimes I feel my father is going extra for me. This is huge. I consider it a big sacrifice.
My princess, you deserve everything good.
My princess, food is served.
Okay. Okay, thank you. Please, let's go in. I asked them to make your favorite.
Mm.
Papa, it's you now.
You are very stupid. You are very stupid! Look at the things I asked you to do this morning! You are here dragging!
No, Papa, you know, I was busy looking at...
Just shut up! Idiot! I don't know the kind of human being that you are.
Papa, eh? Sorry.
Always dragging, slow in everything you do. The only thing that you do very fast is eating. Idiot!
They say slow and steady win the race. That's why I'm.
Shut up! Where is your elder brother?
Papa, he's not yet back. Oh. You know, Emily, how you walk around in this village. You didn't used to stay one place. Papa, is there any problem? This one you are.
That boy, Emily! Injury. He will never stay at home!
You know already. Come on, cow of Mofma. Come on, no, cha.
Can you imagine my brother, the king? He has gone ahead! I mean, he's deciding to consecrate the daughter. That wicked man! Why is it that he's so selfish? All he thinks about is himself and his family. How can he decide to go and consecrate that girl?
Papa, I hate to say this, but I'm not surprised at all. You know power is sweet. Ochichi, otoka. Igwe Ochendu will never allow power to cease from his own family. Yeah? Since we and I already know that, let's channel all our concentration and our energy to Onios' business. Yeah? Let's be popular in this. Kamara Yama with Onios. Yeah? Even Mama Nkechi, She came to buy onions on credit, but I told her to wait for you to come. She even requested for these ones. So I'm selecting these ones for while I'm waiting for you. Okay, I'm going to see Bugatti. I'll go 2 bag. You know, she buy in quantum, big size. Even help me select some.
You are a fool.
Yes, Papa. No.
What did I call you?
Say you are a fool, Papa.
You are a fool! And thank God you know that you are a fool. Idiot! We are talking of the throne, you are talking of onions. Eh?
Okay, I'm coming.
Your mates are there, expiring big, and you are here. Your aspiration is to sell onions on credit. Big. And one fear. Hey. Ochendu. Why are you this wicked? Why are you this mean? Hey!
Baba, you just have to calm down, understand? You already know him. Just, Butu, just calm down. He's your brother.
You are a compound fool. My mother used to tell me that instead of her to give birth to a fool, she should give birth to a thief. You are an idiot. Compound idiot.
Thank you, Papa. God bless you.
Shut up, you talker. I'm off here.
Papa, should I get your food?
Okay.
Papa, what of Mama Kechi and the big onions?
I'm fine, Uncle.
Yeah.
Are you going home?
Well, yes, I am going home.
Okay, Enter, let me drop you.
Eh? Are you going my towards my direction?
Yes, Dixon, your son, told me to come.
Dixon?
Yes.
Mom?
Yes.
Is he back?
Yes, Uncle.
Eh? Hey! Oh, Dixon, this is somehow.
You can't be serious. Jesus, you cannot be serious. What do you mean? Papa is not sure what he's saying. Papa cannot be sure. Do you know how much that thing will cost? For princess to become the now overseer, the over general of this community, to become the queen if he will die. When my father is here.
Brother, what are you saying? Are you trying to tell me that Papa did not know what he's saying? Yeah? Igwe is planning to is going on with the plan of
consecration.
Yes, consecration. He's going on with the plans of creating the princess. Yeah? So I'm just saying this is pure greed. You know, I've been saying this, but nobody believed me. Ofugunu na
yageta. Never. Igwe cannot try it. Igwe, you will not try this thing. My father will be the king. See, let me tell you, if you will try to make my father lose this throne and make me to lose Ada, that's impossible. Because this community will not contain me and Igwe. This community will not contain me and Igwe. Never!
Brother, we are talking about the family losing a lifetime opportunity. And you are here focusing on channeling all your attention to Ada. Who is Ada? Let her this Ada walk, let her go to hell.
Which Ada are you talking about? To go to hell. Which Ada? Is it Ada Wandosta? Or Ada from Umok? Because you cannot be talking about my own Ada. So you will not try to talk nonsense. Are you okay?
Brother, listen, calm down. Eh? Your own ways of thinking baffles me sometimes. Eh? We are talking about the family losing a lifetime opportunity. And you are here. Nah, you should say something better now. Say something better.
If he baffles you, go and bath. Do you understand? If he baffles you, go and bath. I don't blame you. You are Aboki. Aboki? You don't know anything. See, let me tell you. Losing Ada is my own lifetime opportunity. Do you know how many years I've been following that girl? Eh? She was finding it hard to accept me. Now she was trying to accept, be patient, that I'm going to become a prince very soon when Baba becomes a king. Now Igwe wants to do this thing so that I will finally lose. Never. It will not happen. Never.
But I will not tell you. The Aboki people we are doing business with. It's business we are doing. It's not this kind of thing you are talking
about. Love is business. Love is business too. So we people should leave it for me. Throne is Papa's business. Let him focus. Onions and Hausa people are your own. That's why Papa is sending you to Ugo Hausa to go and climb trailer to bring onions for him. Do you understand? Now let me ask you. If you think you don't have sense, between a child and a kid, who is the baby among the children?
Brother, it should be the kid because he's the smallest.
That is why you always jump in trailer to follow Hausa people. That's why Papa sent you there. So focus on your business with Hausa people. Shile!
Brother, it's not onions business. Right?
Kashin now, get out. Right? That is what he means.
You cannot even speak the Hausa.
Kashin now, get away.
Kaishuru!
Me, Kaishuru?
You see, you don't
know what I'm saying. There is no cashew here. Me, Kaishuru.
Let's go on.
Me, Kaishuru.
Fix this onions.
You, Kamango. Take time.
You cannot speak
out. Well, back on your. Me, we run on Soto Boganya.
Chile.
Because of what I want to build.
There is no problem. Eh? There is no problem.
Papa, maybe, no, you've not understood what I'm trying to say.
I understood. You want a swimming pool?
Papa, hold on.
It's all right. It's all right.
Hold on.
Eh? My son.
Papa,
eh?
Oh, what of that building? Who owns it?
It's Barrister McDonald that works in customary court.
That's the first here.
It's our own. Emenike's own.
Papa, I don't care where bulldozer. We could shave everything here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah? That house, get it down.
I will talk to
I am Barrister McDonald.